Hrideshwar Singh Bhati was diagnosed with Duchenne muscular dystrophy, a degenerative muscular disorder, when he was just 4 years old.
3-4 years back, when we came to know about his muscular dystrophy, we were shocked and we didn't know how to react. But his enthusiasm, his energy, his way of coping up gave us energy, and it keeps motivating us and it always inspires us to move on no matter what happens.
A couple of days back, his mother told me that the problem which was in his legs has started gradually coming into his upper limbs also, and his mother could feel it. Hrideshwar could hear what we were talking about him. He didn't look sad or unhappy. He was like, okay, I have this problem and I have to deal with it.
Hrideshwar has continued to adapt to his increasing physical limitations with characteristic and infectious positivity and zest for life. A passion for science and games paved the way for the new chessboard.
I asked my father, that is there a chess for 6 players? So I decided to make 2, 3, 4, and 6 player chess.
He is dependent on wheelchair. He cannot move his body, but he is determined to move the world of chess in his own style. Not only he is inspiring and the people who are disabled, he is also inspiring those people who want to go for rare achievements despite extreme hardships.
I was told that, you know, you will have to take care of him. But as far as my memory goes, I never had any instance where I had to help Hrideshwar with anything. The smile on his face, the attendance, the regularity, the punctuality, everything, you know, gives me a kind of feeling that there is so much to learn from him. And the day I got to know that he's the youngest patent holder makes us really feel proud.
Hrideshwar is a very nice person. He's very creative and innovative, and he's an inspiration to all the people who give up in such hard circumstances.
My favorite quotation is, the only disability is low self-esteem. People who cannot walk can fly with their attitude.
Hrideshwar Singh Bhati, recipient of the Coven Care Ability Special Recognition Award 2013.